Toyota e-Pilot.
Toyota e-Pilot concept uses automatic driving technology called Mobility as a Service. Mobility as a Service combines many kinds of shipping to become single mobility.
From the picture, this is concept of the e-Pilot car. Then, we're gonna look into the components in this car.
Main features. They have a flat and many space because this car was designed with low floor. They can install by the user's need, for example, hotel room or shopping specification.
What is API?
Application Program Interface, API, which allows software programs to communicate with each other that the providers can connect to the Toyota platform, so that they can know the vehicle state and develop the system.
The vehicle data can get by combined data communication module or DCM, fitted to ePilot, and store the data into Toyota Big Data Center or TBDC through the global communication platform.
DCM is a communication device inside the vehicle. It will send control area network information, connect to the control computer to Toyota dedicated cloud service.
So, we will consider the control area network.
CAN bus, controller area network, is a communication protocol designed for cars or vehicles. The CAN communication uses two signal pairs, CAN H and CAN L. Between the signals of CAN H and CAN L, must have the resistance is approximately 120 to 240 ohms. For the differential, which make the CAN bus, no need to use ground as a reference. Therefore, in the system, there are only two signal cables.
Modules in CAN system are classified as nodes and have a certain address. When each node communicates to each other, it will know which node it is by sending the code of that node, so each modules or node will know each other.
Data communication is transmitted in digital signals, or 0-1. The low voltage is 0 and the high voltage is 1, which will vary depending on the car manufacturer, but generally used between 5 and 7 volts.
Advantages of the CAN system. First, fast data communication make the response of each module effective and absolutely necessary for some systems such as apps. Second, support video streaming. Third, can input many modules. And fourth, there is less cable because using network cables or gateway system.
Disadvantages of the CAN system. First, node connection point may be loose or rust, causing communication problems. Second, if a node or module is choked, it may cause the whole system to fail. Third, in the case of low voltage levels, communication may fail. Fourth, if battery is insufficient or has been removed, we must may reset the module, it called relearn or re-establish. Fifth, unplugging the cable or some device do not work may cause the system to fail, such as air conditioning system will not work. If said motor control the mixing of the cold air and the heater does not work, the car will not be able to use the air conditioning system at all.
From all technology that we mentioned can combine to create the Toyota e-Pilot.